another interesting way we might consider coloring edges, quite different from what we have discussed so far. What if we colored every edge for a graph either red or blue? Could we do so without, say, creating a monochromatic triangle, meaning an all red or an all blue triangle? Certainly for some graphs, the answer is yes. Try doing so for K4, the complete graph on four vertices. What about K5 or K6? How far can you go? Hey everyone, real quick, I just want to mention that this video is a part of a whole course that I made. You can find a link to this entire course in the description below and make sure to click on that subscribe button. The problem here is not too difficult and is actually a really fun exercise. We can extend the question in a variety of ways. What if we had three colors? What if we were trying to avoid other graphs? Surprisingly, very little is known about these questions. For example, we know that you need to go up to the complete graph on 17 vertices in order to force a monochromatic triangle using three colors, but nobody knows how big you need to go with more colors. Similarly, we know that using two colors for the complete graph of on 18 vertices is the smallest graph that forces a monochromatic copy of K4, but the best we have to force a monochromatic K5 is a range, somewhere between 43 and 49 vertices, for the complete graph on 43 vertices and the complete graph of 49 vertices. If you're interested in these sorts of questions, this area of graph theory is called Ramsey theory, and it's one of my personal favorites. Check it out.